neither team wants to come in and just play a finesse style of football, you know, and we both hang our hat on the fact that we're physical teams. You know, they're from a very physical conference in the Big Ten, and they don't want to let that reputation down, and we don't want to let the reputation that we've built up over the past couple of years down. So it's going to be a good smash mouth football game.